They'll be here soon. Told me to keep her on ice until tomorrow. Can you believe the balls?
You know, to you, she was your best friend, so it's a terrible tragedy. But they must get dozens of calls like this every day.
What are you, their fucking PR rep?
No, just saying.
Put something on her. I'd rather she look like a person than a body. Could you wait outside? Close the door, V. Please. Bum a cig?
Didn't know you smoked.
Quit. Been years, but right now I need something besides air in my lungs. Please, V, just one.
Here.
That was her smoke case.
She smokes some strange boutique brand.
That's Evie. Whenever she pulled on a new face, it was down to the details.
A lot of people know the real Evelyn, who she really was.
No. Nobody. Fuck, Evie. I let her down. I thought if I gave her some space or time, she'd get back on her feet.
I don't know what to say. Never was any good at this stuff.
Now you don't need to talk. You did more for her than anyone else.
I had a motive to find her, Judy. You know that.
It's what you bring that counts. You gave her the freedom to choose.
Yeah, maybe. Just never imagined she'd choose this.
Her condition couldn't think about anything else. Tech-wise, she was clean. Doll Shard was operational, uncorrupted. So, psychological trauma had to be that. Did some more digging in her virtues, found Woodman. He kept her. Had his way with her. The things he did. And once he got bored, he pawned her off.
Had had no idea that guy was such a monster. Saw him as your average tricksy sleazebag.
It puts on a convincing facade. I knew him, but I never thought him that sick in the brain. Gotta be something I can do about it.
Like what?
Don't know yet. Think I'll call Suze. Thanks, V. Sorry. But, I'd rather be alone now. Promise to keep in touch.
Anything comes up, holler on the hollow. Oh, shit. You Right. Let's see what's here. Huh. Interesting.
What a lovely day.
Hey, go fuck yourself!
Hey, you like to drive it?
Sure. Be there soon.
Fuck me. It is awesome.
So I hear.
I need you to acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
Where will you find true connoisseurs? Taking in at the view.
For the love of... couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or, I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop? What a fucking shit-sty.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Well, well, well.
Secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like the way it went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal on her in type.
Let's see if she got lucky.
reminds me of this one dive in Arroyo we used to sometimes do sets in Friday nights.
Because
it was one fucking joint. One wrong word, one raised glance, and you'd get steel between the ribs. Thought I won the Darwin Award. I guess we have a new winner. To think so many people died for this tiny little shit speck.
It's not the size that counts.
Both you and I know no one actually believes that.
Come on.
you there. Hey, you dig brain dances? Hey, feast your optics right here, yo. Got the meanest, prima shit ever scrolled.
What have you got?
For you, bro? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova Spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Because the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
All right. You got my attention.
Yeah. Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. A couple more eddies, you can use my plate.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run.
Where did the masses go?
You should have told me that before you took my eddies.
You're right. I forgot. But listen, you can use my setup, Ain't no thing. Trust me.
Oh, yeah? What's next? Using your toothbrush, borrowing your underwear? Give me my eddies back now.
Damn, man. Homeboy's got anger management issues. Here.
Try ripping me off again, and I'll rip out your fucking optics.